me Diana. Who's your friend?
Anne Shirley. Don't you think Gilbert's handsome?
Take a seat over there, next to Gilbert Black.
I don't see any need for being civil to someone who chooses to associate with the likes of Joseph Pye. I wonder why everyone seems to think I ought to be with Gilbert.
Can I offer you a ride home?
I'm liable to break another slate over
there. I'm worried I might break one over yours.
They love you.
Everybody expects it.
I can't.
Do you know Gilbert Blake was dying?
Gary! Gary! Do you know how Gilbert Blake was doing?
He's bad.
Again.
Providence matched them two up since they were children, that's what.